Testing of the wave shaper. We're going to have a bit more flow than we'll averagely have on this wave. So far it's been a really good wave overall. Right now we have a lot more water kicking than we normally would, so it's getting a little pushy. But the wave is clean. It's going to be very nice, easy to surf. It's going to be a great wave overall. Right now it's a little touchy, but you know, again, this is our first test of it, and it is a hydraulic wave shaper. We have a lot of tweaking we can do with this wave in the next few weeks to really dial it in and turn it into a beautiful feature.
So what do paddlers who are going to come here and paddle this kind of need to know about kind of this rapid that the wave shaper creates as well as the force in general?
You know, the beautiful thing about this wave is we're going to be able to dial it in. It'll be a nice, friendly wave. So any intermediate to beginner paddler is going to be able to come in here, identify the wave, see the features on it, and really just go ahead and get on it and start playing with it, because it's going to be a very friendly wave overall.
Right. Anything else you want to add other than you want to go back and battle some more?
No, I'm ready to get back out there.
All right, thanks. Have fun.
No problem.